Namaskar. We now present to you a dance performance, Megha the Cloud. Megha or the clouds are the harbingers of rain. Ecologically speaking, they represent a very important part of the water cycle or the hydrological cycle. They bring back water to the surface of the earth, charge the various sources or reservoirs of water for the sustenance of life. We are used to studying water cycle in a certain way, but if we incorporate in it the perceptions of poets, songwriters, dancers and musicians, some more information can be added to it and it can become interesting. In the coming sequence, we like to present the works of Shri Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore from Gitanjali, the poem Clouds Heap Upon Clouds and It Darkens. In this, Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore has very nicely painted a picture of nature waiting for clouds all the year round to quench its thirst, just like a beloved waits for its dear one.
Clouds heap upon clouds and it darkens. Ah, love, why dost thou let me wait outside at the door all alone? In the busy moments of the noontide work, I am with the crowd. But on this dark, lonely day, it is only for thee that I hope. If thou showest me not thy face, if thou leavest me wholly aside, I know not how I am to pass this long rainy hours. I keep gazing on the far away gloom of the sky, and my heart wanders, wailing with the restless wind.
Thank you. श्याम कुमारी
taken from dance drama Kal Mrigya. In this, the poet highlights that clouds are already there in the sky. They are so dense, it is dark all around, and the evening is approaching, and the person walking in such a scenario is getting fear. How will I reach home? This is followed by another poem, Jhoro Jhoro Borishe Bari Dhara, poem again by Shri Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore from Prakriti series. In this, the rain has already started falling. There is lightning all around. There is so much rain that no one can be seen on the footpath. There are waves rising in the waters. The banks of the river are not visible. The person or the pedestrian walking says that, how do I find my way? There is no star in the sky. There is not even moon. So these are the feelings that are being conveyed through this poem.
गगने ओई में करे बुझे गगने अंधारो छाइलो रजनी रजनी घरे फिरे जब कैमने ओइने करे बुझे गगने
झरो बरिशे बारी धारा ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বারি ধারা, হায় পথবাসি হায় গতিহীন, হায় গৃহহারা। ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বারি ধারা, ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বারি ধারা, হায় পথবাসি হায় গতিহীন, হায় গৃহহার। ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বেজারে ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে অধীরা যমুনা তরঙ্গ আকুলা, অকুলারে তিমির দোকুলারে, নিবিড় নীরদ গগনে গর গর গরজে, সঘনে চঞ্চল চপলা চমুকে, নাহি শশিতারায় পথবাসি হায় গতিহীন, হায় গৃহহার। ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বারি ধারা, ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে বারি ধারা, হায় পথবাসি হায় গতিহীন, হায় গৃহহার। ঝরো ঝরো বরিষে
বেজারে জামক
বারে। নেক্সট পোয়েম ইজ মাই হার্ট ডান্সেস টুডে ও ইট ডান্সেস লাইক এ পিকক, অ্যান্ড ইন উইচ দ্য হোল ডান্স হ্যাজ বিন ডিসক্রাইবড ভেরি ভিভিডলি। দিস ইজ ফলোড বাই অ্যানাদার সং, রিম ঝিম ঘন ঘন রে বর্ষে, ফ্রম অ্যান ওপেরা বাল্মীকি প্রতিভা বাই গুরুদেব রবীন্দ্রনাথ টেগোর।
ঘের ঘের আই বদরি শ্যাম রঙ, ঘের আই বদরি, ঘের ঘের আই বদরি শ্যাম রঙ, ঘের আই বদরি। ঝর ঝর সবন রস বুন্দ বুন্দ, ঝর ঝর সবন রস বুন্দ বুন্দ, ঘির ঘির
মাই হার্ট ডান্সেস টুডে ও ইট ডান্সেস লাইক দ্য পিকক, ইট ডান্সেস, ইট ডান্সেস এক্সিউবরেন্ট লাইক দ্য পিকক'স টেল স্প্রেড আউট ইন স্প্লেন্ডেড হিউজ। My fervent heart gazes at the sky, laden with mad exuberance. Who is it there, all alone, swinging in lazy abandon on the bokul branch? Bokul flowers drop from the tree, as a sari's loose end flutters in the breeze, and her wind-blown hair covers her eyes. Then suddenly her chignon tumbles free.
धीरे धीरे अंचल जल बरसे रह रह कर जत में, धीरे धीरे अंचल जल बरसे रह रह कर जत में, मोर मोर सुन मनवा बोले श्याम श्याम करे ने, घन घन रिम झिम रिम झिम रिम झिम बरखद नीरद पुंज, घिर घिर आई बदरी शाम रंग घिर आई बदरी, झर झर सावन रस बूंद बूंद, झर झर सावन रस बूंद बूंद, घिर घिर
the rain pelts down on emerald twigs, the grove quivers with the chirping of crickets, and the river overflows its banks near my village. My heart dances today. Oh, it dances like the peacock. It dances, exuberant like the peacock's tail, spread out in splendid hues. It dances.
Written by Shrimati Mahadevi Verma ji from the book Yama. It illustrates seeing the clouds, one remembers and one pleads one's dear one to be with her at this beautiful time.
Ah. जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, कितनी करुणा कितने संदेश, पथ में बिछ जाते बन पराग, गाता प्राणों का तार तार, गाता प्राणों का तार तार, अनुराग भरा उन्माद राग, आंसू लेते वे पग पखार, आंसू लेते वे पग पखार, जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, हंस उठते मन में आर्द्र नयन, हंस उठते मन में आर्द्र नयन, धुल जाता होठों से विषाद, छा जाता जीवन में वसंत, लुट जाता चिर संचित विराग, आंखें देती सर्वस्ववार, आंखें देती सर्वस्ववार, जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, जो तुम आ जाते एक बार, जो तुम आ जाते.
In this, an artist seeing the portrait of his beloved and with the rain falling in the background drifts in and drifts out of the imagination. He goes back to the feeling that the dear one is around, and then the beautiful sound of the rain falling on the window pane and the rhythmic sound that he hears, he comes back to reality. It's a very beautiful duel going in and going out.
Rain clouds in the sky, I don't know why they make me blue when I'm thinking of you. Maybe they want to cry as I walk on by, hiding my tears in a world of good love. Laughter in summer rain causes no pain as I'm looking back on you once again. Memories crowding my mind, you're one of a kind. Life without love, I'm helpless, I'm blind. But I'm feeling fine. Watch the rhythm of the rain falling down.
going down.
Try to smile once again as they splash on my window pane. I quite like that, I don't mind, I've got no complaint.
So good. The clouds come and they bring water and rejuvenate life. But sometimes the clouds come and they pass by without showering their bounties. Sagar sagar pehra de, gagar gagar pehra de, boond boond par pehra de, badal badal pehra de. Taken from an episode of Satyamev Jayate. The lyrics are written by Shri Munna Dhiman. The composer is Shri Ram Sampath, and it is in the voice of Shri Sukhvinder Singh.
Jal na jaye jal, jal na jaye jal, jal na jaye jal, jal na jaye jal. धरा नकल हो मारुधल संभल जरे अब पागल पागल जल ना जाए जल जल ना जाए जल सागर सागर पहरा दे गागर गागर पहरा दे बूंद बूंद पर पहरा दे बादल बादल पहरा दे नदी है प्यासी घड़ा है प्यासा नदी है प्यासी घड़ा है प्यासा मर ना जाए कल अरे पागल बल एक सा दोनों जीवन बांटते दोनों का फल एक सा बूंदों को भी सांसों जैसी बूंदों को भी सांसों जैसी मान के चल रे समझ ले पागल जल ना जाए जल जल ना जाए जल
Hope you like this dance performance in which various additional aspects of Megha, cloud or the rainy season were brought to you. You may collate them when you study the water cycle, and then you will find it has become more meaningful, it has rather lived up. Now to introduce you to the artists who have given life to this performance, next to me is Devi Anushri Chakrabarti, Sushri Tina Das, Sushri Shilpa Verma, Shri Sadanand Biswas, the dancer and the choreographer who has worked tirelessly to conceive this and design this presentation. What we have presented to you is not the end. There is much more to the rainy season. Just to give you one or two cues, you remember or you can recall the face of the farmer at the sight of the clouds. What happiness is written on the face. For that matter, just recall Megha in the season of rainy season or in Savan. Everywhere you look, it presents a different frame for the artist. There is no replication. And what to say when the raindrops fall on the earth, the beautiful fragrance that come out, that is unparalleled. So as a student of environmental studies, we need to get connected to nature and get and imbibe as much knowledge as we can and then add it to whatever we are learning in a disciplined manner.
जल न जाए जल, जल न जाए जल।